Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, another reaction video, and this time we'll be doing Starset, Leaving This World Behind. I am pumped up to listen to this song. I really love Starset, it's one of my favorite bands, and they're coming up with a new record now, and that is Horizons. And I've talked about this before in the Breach reaction. I'll put that in the description below, and then you can see what my reaction was to Starset, The Breach. And now we're gonna react to Leaving This World Behind, and I'm very excited to listen to this. If you don't know me, I'm Beau Sterling, I'm 18 years old, and I live in the Netherlands, and that's in Europe. And very excited to listen to this. Like the video if you're enjoying the video already, and subscribe to my channel for more of this kind of content. Let's go. This guy's running somewhere. Photo sensitivity warning is what it said just now, so. I was gonna say nice synth, but they just smashed right in with all the other instruments. Oh, this sounds poppy. EDM kind. EDM synth. I like his vocals. Oh! Those are some trap drums. Wow, very intense vocal. Everbright. Kryptonite. Holy fuck, yeah. Your voice is forever high in this chorus. Holy shit, very dope. Okay, what I was gonna say is this is exactly what I referred to in my previous video about Starset. It's all very astronomic terms in the songs, and it's about everyday stuff that you could relate to, but you really have to listen and focus with the lyrics, because he's telling you a story but in astronomic language, in astronomic terms. And I think that's a very unique thing about this band. It's very deep, and I love that. Optimistic lyric is what I'm getting at, what he's getting at. I love these drums. They're very nice in the mix. Very clear. This chorus is so dope. Okay, so what I'm getting at with these lyrics, what I'm picking up at least, is having had very, very bad times, but you're growing now, you're gonna get out of it, you're leaving this world behind, and you're gonna start over and make your life better. That's what I'm picking up with these lyrics. And we all know that kryptonite is very powerful. He said, I could be kryptonite. So that's some confidence there, some optimism. I love that. Really good stuff. Good lyrics. Well thought out. Dustin Bates is a incredible lyricist. Okay, nice little bridge going on. Okay. Oh, that's heavy. Ooh. So much going on. Nice, that's a dropout. Dropout bridge.
Space. I see your face, I could be kryptonite.
These high pitches are so good. He wasn't able to do that in the Divisions record, that's new. sick, sick, sick. Let's go. This is sick. He's infected. Well, that was Starset, Leaving This World Behind. I really, really, really enjoyed this song. I really love all those dynamics. I love the high pitches, all the influences with the trap beat in the beginning and the nice EDM synth and the nice hard rock stuff, of course, and a little bit of metal influences too. He used to scream in songs sometimes, and he hasn't done that yet in this album, but that will come, I think. That will come in some songs. It's very good to me. This song is really good. I love the verses. Like I said, I really love the lyrics. It really gives me some nice optimistic feeling. It's emotional, but it's also bringing you up to make something out of your life. At least that's what I'm picking up, like I already said. I really enjoyed this. Good vocals, the guitars, so the bass guitar and the lead guitar, very good job. Both of them, they really gave the power to the song. Very nice riffage in the breakdown. That is really sick. And they just had a nice melody throughout the whole song. Drums, well, that drummer is a killer. I really love that drummer. And I really love how that is very clear in the mix. The drums are very much in front in the mix, and that's not really anything you see a lot with a lot of bands. I know it's been done plenty of times before. You guys can probably give a lot of examples from that, but I don't think it is really that common that the drums are really so in front of the mix. And I really enjoy listening to that. It really gives a nice groove and makes you move to the music. That's very important in my opinion. Well, the vocals, wow, very good vocals. I wasn't used to this of Dustin Bates because he used to sing high pitches, but now, holy shit, I haven't really heard anything like this before from him. So Dustin, that's an amazing job, and you really practice so well. I can really hear that. I really appreciate your vocals, and they really evoke some sort of emotion that you want to evoke with people, I think. So I think you did a great job with your vocals. Also with your lyrics, the lyrics were very nice, like I already said. Very inspiring. Keeps you busy. Keeps your head busy. You're trying to understand it. I love songs that you're trying to figure out what it is about or what they mean with a certain lyric and all that stuff, and then you really get into the depth. Into the depth. That's a hard word for me to say as a Dutch person. Depth. Jesus Christ. How do you English people do that? Anyway, yeah. Very good song. I really love this song. I'm giving this song a 9.3. It's a very good song to me. I really enjoyed this song. I'm very excited for all the others that are coming out soon because the new album is a fact. It's coming. Yeah, very good song. 9.3 for this song. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Give me your thoughts about this song in the comments. Give me your suggestions what other songs I should react to next. Like the video if you enjoyed the video. Subscribe to my channel for more of this kind of content. And follow me on Instagram for more of my social media life. For memes, for music updates, for my channel updates. And just to get in touch with me about anything. We can talk, we can hang, we can do anything. Just follow me on Instagram because it's very nice on there. We can have good times. Thanks a lot for watching, and I hope I'll see you in another video. Goodbye. I see your face, I could be kryptonite.